Before I get into this completion, I do have a suggestion if anyone wants to go for these coins. The first thing is, do not play this in practice mode because it just gets buggy. If you want to go for the coins, I only suggest you play this level in normal mode. If you get stuck on any minigame within the level, then I suggest you watch this video over here. I'll link it down below. Anyway, onto the completion.